what are some of your main concerns when it comes to COVID-19?
Some of my concerns in regards to COVID-19 are, of course, the preservation of life. My concern is that not enough people are getting a vaccination and that our numbers are trending up to the point where our health system won't be able to sustain care for those who may need it.
What are some myths that you are hearing about COVID-19 and the vaccine that kind of are affecting the number of people who are deciding to go out and get vaccinated?
Some of the myths that we have been hearing are myths about the vaccine actually causes fertility, which it does not. Some other myths that some individuals have stated in the community are that it's a tracking device for the government, which is that's not the case either. Also, there's a lot of myths about the actual virus causing other, the actual vaccine causing others to pass away from the vaccine. And in Mississippi, we haven't had any vaccine-related deaths at this point. So those are some of the myths that we want to try to combat. We want to make sure that people know the truth about these vaccines, that they are safe and they do save lives, and they are the only thing that's really going to save us from having a worse pandemic than what we have right now.